We hope that it will bring some success, because it's something concrete to give the survivors. Almost 6 weeks after the fire, and still only 20 families have been housed. So that has to be one of our key demands. Housing for the survivors, now.
Yes. Rehousing for the survivors, now in the area, in their borough. Rehousing in their borough, now.
Rehousing in the borough,
now.
Rehousing for the survivors,
now.
Rehousing for the survivors,
now.
Our second demand, which is also one of the reasons that we are here tonight, is to actually call on the cabinet members who have made those decisions to cut costs and to put the lives of the residents of Grenfell at risk, because they wanted to save money, allegedly 300,000. We want those people, the cabinet especially, to be held account and to be prosecuted. And that's why we want them prosecuted now. Cabinet out. Kensington and Chelsea cabinet out. Kensington and Chelsea cabinet out. Kensington and Chelsea cabinet out. That is one of the petitions that actually have been collected and will be talked to tonight. So it's not just us outside who are demanding that the council go, it's actually people who have taken petitions into the meeting who are also making that demand. That's what we said. Everyone has to be housed in the borough.
Now.
Now.
Housed in the borough.
Now.
Survivors housed in the borough.
Now.
Survivors housed in the borough.
Now.
Survivors be housed in the borough.
Now.
Survivors housed in the borough.
Now.
The other demand is that we want amnesty for the undocumented survivors.
Yeah.
Yeah. We do not want a one-year amnesty. We want amnesty for the rest of their lives. Yeah. So that's one of our key demands. So amnesty for undocumented survivors now.
Amnesty for undocumented survivors
now.
Amnesty for undocumented survivors
now.
Come on, people. Raise your voice, make a noise!
Amnesty now!
Amnesty now!
Amnesty now!
Amnesty now!
Amnesty now!
Amnesty now! Come on, let's shake a noise! Make a noise! Let them hear us!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
Justice for Grenfell!
Justice for Grenfell!
Justice for Grenfell.
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 Now,
our next speaker is
on the next file.